will be successful?
This question is directly for you, Council President Wesson. It says, are you informed that animal services is a mess? And there's a protest outside of the mayor's home tomorrow morning because people are so sick of it. Because of the African American and Latino community being underserved, how can we get someone of color in the director's position?
Well, first of all, I know about the protest. A dear friend of mine is leading the protest, Daniel Gus, so he lets me know about all of these things. I will not be attending that. Everybody in this room that knows what I'm about know how important animals are and the way we treat our animals. And that, I don't think anybody can question where I am on that. But there is an audit that's going on right now that I made a request to Controller Ron Galperin. When that audit is out, it's on the animal services. I think that will give me enough ammunition to make the kind of changes that need to be made.
I have a couple.
I'm a pit bull, and I approve this message.